Hey guys, this is the latest purchase that we've just completed on today. So there's two purchases in one day. This is the first time that's happened. Well, I say two completions in one day. This door's not opening, but this is the back garden. Can't say too much on this deal right now, but I'll be documenting as I go forward. So I'm actually going to be keeping this kitchen and just spraying it. So I've got a company that's going to come out and spray it a dark blue kind of color. And we will be doing some layout changes within the property. All internal, there's going to be no extensions. So it should be a really nice, smooth, easy to do project. And I'll be updating you guys with it throughout the process. Hey guys, I just got a gift for the estate agents. It's not the most classy gift at all, but the shop was very limited, so I'm just gonna go give it to them now, and hopefully they appreciate it. It's the thought that counts, right? I got you this. It's not the best gift, but the shop was a bit limited, but there you go.
Oh, I'll take any yeah. kind of alcohol.
Right guys, we have got the keys right here. So, happy days guys, 5 months down the line, we finally got them.
Because we've got TDC official blank, so it's more expensive for us to then
call. All right, mate. And then Shawbrook, everything's done on that one.
Yeah, I emailed you on, I think it was Friday, wasn't it? Just saying, look, you know, they want it confirmed you're happy. So I reckon we should be able to get this complete this week.
Yeah, that would be wicked, mate. So the property's not in terrible condition. I mean, as you can see, the carpets are pretty nice. They don't actually need to be replaced, so we're going to try and save the carpets, because I think the person that we bought it off actually just put in new carpets. So we're going to try and save them, and we are going to be plastering the whole property and doing some layout changes on it and adding in an extra bathroom, that type of thing. So basically it's going to be a nice, simple, smooth deal for myself and my JV partner, and I'm excited to showcase this whole journey for you guys. But please, I need your help. I need you guys to let me know exactly what videos you want to see. If you want to see more of this type of content, if you want to see me vlogging my days, just let me know in the comments, guys. I'd much appreciate it. And as you can see, this amazing wallpaper and these amazing walls, they're all going to be changed around. I'm going to flip this property completely around, and the end result is going to be incredible. So guys, stay tuned, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all soon.